Revolution in the place, catch a ride. Oh, I am the lion, watch me levitate. And I did it good, breath for a second for the brain. Marijuana, I love it to my death, cause I'm from 415.
Starts to get more narrow.
All of this is said and done. You will feel
this side's nice and flat. This side needs to flatten off more. There we go. I like a flat edge on this side, and then I'll use sandpaper to take down the front edge and the back. I'll take this varnish off here, it gives you blisters. Take it down to wood, and then reshape it a bit here, and then we'll refinish it.
Better be safe here.
Today and get a trial of Music Premium on us. Restrictions apply.
Thank you.
time to focus, that's all I'm here about. Celebrate who was, because the devil is stronger. Mentally strong a little longer. Whoa, and in the present, let us say us, the devil will crown. I won't be moving to here, I'm never worn out.
Alright. See here. Flat on the outsides. And I took down here. Took down the front a bit. Focus, come on. There we go. Took down the front so when I choke up, it's a little easier grip. And then I took it down further down. Right here. So this ball is bigger in my hand. So, and removed all that varnish. So now, we'll finish her off. Let's reseal it. Hey, let me bring you in close for this. Still really hot, almost too hot to touch. I like to get the oil on it while it's hot. Still really hot. Put some in my hand here. While that thing's hot, get it with oil. Just boiled linseed. That'll soak this real well. Get some in that top head there, top of the. Let that soak in, and that is a nice hammer. Now, that's a handle. Keep working that oil into it. It's still really hot, so I know all those pores are open. Let me get this music down a bit. And I know the pores are still all open and hot. So once it cools with this oil on it, it'll lock it in and it'll be totally sealed. No blisters, blister free. That's how all wood handles should be done. Take them down, seal them off. Shou Sugi Bon is the technique where you burn it, then seal it off. That hammer won't give me any blisters. It'll last a long time, stay protected, much better than that varnish stuff. So, there you go. That's how I fix a hammer.